Hello, everybody.
Let's see.
Okay, we're going live, or we're live already. Oh, I don't have internet connection here. Holy foley. Do you have internet connection on that phone?
Yeah.
And we're live?
You're live.
Okay, well, do you see us? You guys can share it. There we are.
Are you on your page?
There we are, John.
There we are.
I think you need to move the camera a little, sister. I can't see Ashley.
Oh, there we are.
Are you on there?
Yes.
Okay, can you see Ashley on there?
Yes, ma'am.
I don't see her on there.
Oh, there we go. There we are.
Give us a few minutes. We got a new camera, girl. She's working out. Okay, my phone. All right, let me see your video and make sure everything.
Yep.
This is the Max and Gwen show, but Max couldn't make it tonight, so I got one of my other brothers to come and be a co-host, John. John
the
Harris.
Other brother, yeah.
The youngest.
The baby brother, always picking on the little guy.
Yeah, and look, I'm tall. So how you been, John?
Great. You?
Real good.
I'm excited for the show tonight.
Me too. I'm just so glad I filled in for Max because the Gwen and Gwen show ain't very good.
Max who? Mad Max.
Poor Max.
Yeah. He's a little bit down tonight, so.
Feeling down, so we're sending prayers out to you, bud.
Yeah.
You're feeling better.
Love you, Max.
We miss you.
Look what I'm with now because you're not here. What am I going to do? Oh, I'm just kidding, Johnny. Welcome to the show. And Gloria. Do you have Ashley in the view this time?
Can you see
her in there?
Yeah.
Okay, because this is all new to all of us. I'm usually on that side of the camera because I don't like to be on TV or Facebook TV. If you give me a guitar and there's 1,000 people, I'm okay.
Yep.
But put a camera in front of me and I'm like, oh my God, every flaw showing. And
I'm with you.
Me, myself, I love the camera.
He does.
Hi.
I think
family, how's everybody doing tonight?
He takes the camera in the bathroom sometimes and sings. I'm like, do not send that on Facebook.
Oh, my.
That was a long time ago.
Sending it to the family, you know, was one thing. But so
I didn't know I was live.
Well, kind of. But welcome to the show, and we're so excited, our first show, John.
Yeah, the premise of the show, folks, is each week, each Tuesday at 6:30, we're going to be hosting some local musicians. Get a little bit of insight from them, their history, what pulled them into this musical world. As you know, in Springfield, there is a plethora of music and musicians. We're honored.
Can you keep them words like this, you know what I mean? I mean, come on.
It's a big stuff for us.
There you go.
But we are truly, truly honored to have Jack Stege and Ashley Staley.
You got it.
I'm so
first
excited.
Victims of the Max and Gwen show.
And the Max, Gwen, and Johnny show.
Tonight.
Well, tonight it's the Johnny Gwen.
Tonight we're calling it the Max Who show.
So anyway, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much for having us
in your home.
Yeah, of course.
So, you know, if everybody out there watching, there's a share button underneath the video. Please share.
There you go. Yes. And it took us a while to figure that out for some reason, but we got it.
My phone won't
swing on by Ashley's house. The address is 509 South 6th Street in Springfield, Illinois. Come on by.
And that person's probably watching and coming to get you. So
could be a work location, but who knows? Anyway. 123 ABC Street.
Oh, we got ABC.
There you go. That's it.
All right, John, you want to start with... Well, we're going to ask questions, and then we're going to get some songs.
Uh-huh.
We hope you guys will sing for us.
That's what I'm looking for.
Me too. I can't wait.
Listening to your talent. If you guys haven't seen these guys perform, you've missed out.
I think everybody's seen them, Johnny.
Amazing.
Everybody's seen them.
Well, if they haven't, they will after the Johnny show, if you keep
it. We hope so. Oh. Yeah.
Soon it'll be the Johnny show.
All right. All right, brother. So, anyway, John, you want to start with some questions, and later on we're going to have the viewers ask questions,
too.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. I'm not prepared for that.
Keep it clean and nice.
That's the fun part.
That'll be the fun part.
So my name is Johnny Harris. I've been in music and a musical family most all my life, ever since I can remember. So this is something near and dear to me. It's a great idea that Gwen and Max had come up with to let you guys, let Springfield and surrounding area get to know some of your local musicians quite a bit better.
Yeah, because you go watch bands play, and you love them, and you might know their names, and they might wave at you, but you really, you might want to know a little bit more about them. Get a little more personal without getting too personal. So, you know.
Nobody said that, so I guess I'll put my too personal questions aside.
So,
we'll do those after.
Okay.
We'll do those after.
So do you mind if we ask you guys a few questions?
Please do.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Johnny?
Anyway, here. Question number one.
And who are you asking first?
The ladies first.
All right. I thought
so
I caught him one.
Bird! Yes. The one with the longest hair. Okay, anyway.
Mine
no.
Can have two.
We'll pose this one to Ashley. It's so I would like to know, I'm sure everybody mm-hmm. out there watching and listening would like to know, how old were you when you first began singing?
I think I was 4 or 5, uh-huh. and I loved The Little Mermaid. I oh. mean, who didn't want to be Ariel as a kid? I did. I know, I still did. I mean,
no, I didn't.
Oh. Want to be mermaids together this year for
yes.
Little Mermaid?
Yeah.
Right.
Yes, I knew it. Anyway, yeah, I started at, I went to Eliopolis High School, all school. There was one hallway. Anyway, if you were in kindergarten, you were really in high school, too. Anyway, yeah, I sang at the Catholic Church Chicken Fry. Sang
nice.
Little Mermaid. That's how I got
wow.
into it.
Mm-hmm. Since you were 4.
I think it was 4 or 5, somewhere around there.
Just a little bit.
My mom would know better than I would.
And so a star was born, ladies
yes.
and gentlemen.
Yeah.
A mermaid star.
So,
yes. And you always have the best hair.
Oh, thank
oh,
you.
I love the
thank
colors.
You.
And I'm
what's
always
this?
Like, I can't wait to
what's
see.
This?
Oh, it's so beautiful.
This
so,
is almost
really
normal,
is.
I feel like it's been for a while,
but
we're still a little crazy in there.
We love it, though. I'm like, oh, yeah, I can't wait to see how it looks, you know.
Thank
it's
you.
Just cool. The best hair ever.
Crazy.
That's
so that's how old you were. Now, what? Mm-hmm. Who discovered you? Was it your mother? Was it?
I would say it was my mom. Yeah.
And she's like, okay, you're getting up on stage.
Yeah, she kind of heard me singing to myself in, I guess, my bedroom or something. Mm-hmm. She was like, well, that's not half bad. So that's just kind of how it began.
Awesome, mm-hmm. awesome. And you also play, correct?
Yeah, yeah, I just started, though, like last year.
Sweet.
So, yeah, just started the keyboards. So
nice.
I'm
there
pretty
is.
Rusty with
for
those, but
though.
I'm working on it, so.
Hey, that's all you can do. Today.
She's like Liberace, really.
I've seen her on Facebook.
This is
from
my brother, George.
let's ask Jack the same. Are you done yet? I'm sorry. Yeah, okay. Go ahead.
He wanted to tell us about himself.
Well, that show's coming down.
Anyway, yes. Moving on to Jack.
I started at a very young age to, you know, we had the grade school plays.
Yes, sir.
I was always in choruses, and I'd always get the lead part of singing. I didn't really have somebody behind me pushing me, but I just always loved to sing. I'd sing with the radio in the mornings before going to school.
Yep, yep.
And I just loved it, and then discovered that I loved guitar, too.
That is evident.
Yes, it is.
Phenomenal.
Well, my older brother Dave, he got me hooked, because he was always, I seen him as a rock star, because
uh-huh.
he was always jamming. I'm just like, oh my God, I gotta do that. I wanna do that, you know.
Look at you now. Wow.
And, I taught myself pretty much, you know, to sing and play at the same time, which is not easy.
Exactly.
No, it's not.
For the folks out there, it's, that is playing and singing at the same time is complicated. You think about drummers, or I do, they've got all 4 extremities going.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh, you know, and then singing, usually off key, but hey, that's drummers for you.
So, hey, don't forget to push share button. If you haven't done it, please do it now. And if you've done it, do it again.
There you go.
Okay. So, Jack, well, I think you already told us the second question. Who inspired you to sing and play? You said it was your brother.
Yeah, and then I discovered Ace Frehley.
Oh, okay.
I discovered Ted Nugent.
All right.
I discovered all kinds of cool rock and rollers and Jimmy Page, of course.
Yes.
And I was like, I want to do that. I want to play lead guitar.
Yeah.
on stage. Look at him. He's got a cigarette hanging out of his guitar.
Yeah. I can do that.
I want to do that.
That's right.
Top Hat. Mr. Top Hat, is that Ace?
Or no, that? You're thinking of Gene Simmons, maybe?
No.
Ace is the space ace of Kiss.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm sorry, folks. Yes. Johnny's younger.
But we're brother and sister. Stop.
Oh, no.
You can hardly tell that you're even related. I mean, you can hardly tell that you're even related.
Well, that's okay. We still love you, man.
But yeah, that was a lot of my influences there.
And then it sounds like a lot of self-drive, a lot of self-motivation.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Yes. Definitely. I wanted to learn what I wanted to learn.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You know.
Before I have a question. It's not on our list of questions, but for you, Ashley, in singing, and for the folks out there, for younger folks that may be interested in doing this, do you have any regimen that you go through? Any vocal rehearsals? Any la 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 and all that good stuff?
Yeah, this is actually going to sound kind of weird, but I use a straw.
Okay.
Little tiny cocktail straw. I use it before the gigs all the time. There's some warm-ups that I do with it. I know if you see me go to the bar and ask for a straw, it's super weird, but it is the best warm-up you could ever do.
Not weird at all. I'm not familiar with that. So you put straw in and sing with the straw?
Yeah, you kind of like hum with it in, and it stretches your vocal cords out, and it'll let you know where your range is. You can't go over when you do this technique. It lets you know where you're stopping.
I would probably swallow it.
See, I've never heard of that until she started doing it. I was like, what in the hell are you doing?
Yeah.
She does it every time before we do a show.
I tried it with a toothpick once and went.
That's for Brother Alan. Come on.
Toothpick ain't making it for me.
Alan's keeping the toothpick people in business. Come on.
And then, you know, the giant straws? No, that don't work either.
No, those definitely don't work.
Gotta be a cocktail straw.
Yes, it does.
So, I guess, who inspired you more? Was your mother, maybe?
Inspired me to start singing?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, she was a good push, for sure. But I just really enjoyed it. I mean, obviously, yeah, the musicals as a kid, I always have liked musicals and things like that. Mm-hmm. Grease is great. Big fan of the opera. Fan of my favorite. But, I'd say that. As a kid, I just love music. I just love to sing.
It shows. I know when we had your girls on that year with Liz.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, my God. And then
that
you went. And I'm like, oh, goody. You know? It was like, that was so cool.
Yeah, you that girl sounds awesome.
Well, thanks, but I was thrilled to have you at it, you know, and then we was going to have another one this year, but of course we had to stop it, you know what I mean?
The world stopped.
Hopefully next year we'll get back on.
Yeah,
I hope so.
Yeah, I hope so,
you know,
too.
I kind of miss having stuff like that and having a show and
me too.
Helping people, but...
I love the next question.
Oh, yeah, go ahead, Johnny.
Oh, no, this is all you
say. It's me? Okay, Jack. Do you sing in the shower, and what do you sing if you do? Or is it the toy that you sing on? Like Johnny. Sorry, Johnny, I throw it.
Usually if I'm on the toilet, I'm going...
Oh. But do you sing in the shower?
Is that your phone? What does that mean? I need an explanation for that one. I'm not even sure.
Okay, moving on. This is a family-friendly show.
I usually don't sing in the shower.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Okay, Ashley, how about you?
I actually don't either.
Oh.
No, I don't.
I clear my throat in the shower, though.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
I guard it.
I hear that.
Nice Homer Simpson in the shower.
All right, Johnny.
All right, we'll go with Jack first here.
Okay.
Who was your favorite artist as a teenager?
As a teenager, it was Kiss.
Okay.
But I like not just Kiss. I was into Styx.
Oh, yeah.
I loved Styx.
Yes.
Man, I would play...
Hi, Tommy Shaw.
Yeah, I would play Green
Illusion,
the album, over and over. It was on constant, mm-hmm. You know. That was vinyl. It was an album.
Yeah. For you youngsters out there.
Yeah. Or an 8-track.
No. Oh, no. How about we got some of them, what are they, Johnny? With no sound.
Oh, yeah. The
recordings
real
of our band.
8 millimeter.
Oh, yeah.
Films. We sounded awesome.
We started from a silent film. Sorry, we are old. You can laugh.
That's pretty cool, actually.
Like I said, I don't think we've ever sounded better.
We haven't. I mean, man, we sounded so good, Johnny.
Yeah, I mean, that's just a couple of them. I had a lot of them, really.
Okay, and well, who's your number one favorite?
Today, my number one favorite.
You're going to leave me out there.
Don't worry.
I really don't have a favorite.
Too many things for me.
I don't have a favorite.
I know, it's very
today,
hard.
Today, I mean, because I'm kind of eclectic when it comes to the music these days.
Again,
could you use these? I know, I was
going to
say,
what's that
mean?
Okay. Where's the dictionary, anybody?
Oh, I know. Can we get Google?
What about you, Ashley, as a teenager?
As a teenager, I was actually really into classic rock, and I absolutely loved Heart.
Yeah.
Heart was my absolute fave, and I just, gosh, I would sing that in the car. I'd karaoke it all the time, and I wasn't supposed to be at the bars. You know.
Yeah.
I mean, you know.
And that's why you seem like you do now, doing Heart.
I love some Heart.
And
yes.
Is there any one favorite today?
Everybody knows it's Lady Gaga.
Gaga.
Everybody knows I love Lady Gaga.
I tell you what.
That girl can sing, she can dance, she can play, she can do everything.
She
can
wear
incredible
outfits.
She can wear any outfit she wants.
Yeah,
she can wear meat.
She wears that meat outfit that just makes me hungry.
Okay. Yes. Alrighty, so, here we go.
So, sorry.
You ask them both, because they can both. This is for both of you, so just tell us how JackAsh.
Mm-hmm.
Now, listen. I'm sorry, I tried to say that fast 3 times today. And, Johnny, can you say that, JackAsh?
I better not attempt
okay.
it, but.
But, I mean.
Jack and Ashley, for those that don't know it, are doing a duo show. They put a duo show together. It's called the JackAsh Show, or the JackAsh.
Just
JackAsh.
Just
JackAsh.
But try and say that 3 times fast.
JackAsh.
Just JackAsh.
Ooh, that was good.
Wow.
Man, you've been practicing.
Yeah. No
the shirt.
Johnny Knoxville's not involved.
The shirt.
There you go.
So how did that come to be? That's very interesting.
Jack and I played in a band together off the wall.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And Jack and I became best friends pretty quickly, and I told him, I said, hey, on the side sometime we should try to do some acoustic gigs and like branch out a little bit, and we actually did one for Kip Nelson and Brenda Nelson's Vow Renewal.
All right.
It was Brenda's idea, and we sang together, and Jack was like, I love that. I had so much fun. I'm like, let's do that. So we started doing that on the side a little bit, and just kind of blossomed into there. So
I love it. Two people get together from band, and it's just so cool.
It was very cool.
You know?
Very
it's just
cool.
Very cool. Mm-hmm. Okay.
And it's really stripped down quite a bit. You know, it's
A
lot.
More intimate.
Yes.
That's exactly right. More intimate, more personal.
Yes.
And, you know, we talk to the audience.
Yeah.
And they can talk to us.
Yeah.
And you'll be able to talk to him in a minute, too. Don't forget.
Oh, yeah.
Get some questions ready.
Oh, my goodness. I keep forgetting that.
I know. Okay.
I'm a little nervous about that.
We're going to have one more question.
Okay.
And then we're going to have
you
play it.
I have one follow-up, but go ahead with yours.
All right. So, I guess we're having 2 more questions.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to play a little game, you two are. See how well you really know each other.
Okay.
All right. Jack?
Mm-hmm.
Tell us something about yourself that nobody knows.
Something that
wide open,
knows.
Just remember our family show.
That's a good one there.
I know that is hard.
Minimal curse words.
My mind just went blank.
Well, there we go.
No, everybody can figure that out.
Something we don't know. Maybe where were you born? Where's the farthest place you've been?
Okay, here's something nobody knows.
Yes, sir.
Have you ever heard of Delaney and Bonnie and Friends?
Mm-hmm.
I've got a never-ending love for you.
Yep.
Bonnie is my first cousin.
There you go.
Bonnie Bramlett.
Okay.
There we have.
She is my first cousin. She's from Granite City, Illinois.
No kidding.
Her daughter, Becca. She's an accomplished singer, too. She was with Fleetwood Mac when Stevie Nicks quit. Becca was. And then,
all in the family, huh?
Bits in the blood.
Throughout the family.
That's pretty cool.
That's something nobody knows, but I don't go advertising.
Well, stuff, I'm glad you told us, Carl. That's so exciting. And thank you. And Ashley, what about you?
Oh, goodness. I feel like I'm one of those people that's kind of an open book.
Spill the beans.
I know. I always just say whatever's on my mind. I hate dogs. Obviously, I hate them.
Okay.
Whatever.
There's like
just
five
kidding.
Of them looking out the window at us when we came.
Well, some people may not know. All my friends obviously know. I love Halloween. Halloween is like, and it's surprising that my house is not decorated yet because I start decorating usually in September, which I feel like I'm a little behind this year, but next week it's on. And I mean, it's to the point where every inch of my house, upstairs, downstairs, outside, is decorated to like an almost embarrassing amount.
We might have to do our Halloween show.
She's not even
I'm not kidding. people actually will bring their kids, grandkids, and drive by.
Oh, sweet success.
Yeah.
Well, you have to invite us, because
yes,
I would love to see
definitely. At, they, at the ABC address, of course.
Of course.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. 123 ABC Street.
Are they allowing Halloween this year? Do you know?
We don't know.
I don't know. I'm going to allow it for myself.
I'm going to allow it for my grandchildren to come to my house.
Yeah,
definitely.
You know, and usually I just like them going to family and friends anyway. That's
right.
Me.
Exactly.
So, excuse me, camera lady, is something wrong?
A question that's been on my mind, and I'm sure on all of the viewers' minds, and again, make sure you share, guys. Yes,
please share.
Just for Jack. Jack, what's it like with the JackAsh group? What's it like being forced to be the eye candy of the group? It's been on my mind. I think everybody out there would like to know.
That's awesome.
Wow.
I know, right? Do a little hair tossing.
There you have it.
Well, you see what she's done to me.
I know, yeah. You gotta have something. Do I need to change it?
Yeah.
I thought about that too.
Game time. So, I guess we have a game.
We have a game.
Okay, is this for...
You could put your chairs back to back.
Okay.
And you have some whiteboards under there. And we're going to play a little game.
Okay.
We call this the music web game. Kind of like the newlywed game, but it's more like the music web game.
Okay.
And it's kind of how well do you know your bandmate?
Okay. All right.
You guys might have trouble reading my handwriting. I'm going to tell you that in advance.
All right. So let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
Okay. What is your bandmate's favorite song?
Song.
Like that we play?
Not yours.
Yeah. His favorite song. No, it doesn't got to be that you even play. Just the
so Ashley,
song.
What is Jack's favorite song?
And what is
that? Hi, Candy Jack. What is Ashley's favorite song? I think we're going to give Jack a new name here. Just call him Candy. The Candy.
Candy.
The eye candy.
Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
He's
I'm turning around. I'm cheating.
No, you couldn't see that little writing. All right, number two.
Oh, we keep going. We don't show each other yet.
Now, what famous band or singer would your bandmate like to perform with? And you guys should get this off of earlier questions, I think.
We write on the same.
You can write on the same if you want.
Names.
You can write on the same if you got room.
Group, Ashley, with Jack.
That's right. Okay, there
she
we go.
All right, number three.
I'm explaining it to the
What local band or person would your bandmate like to jam or perform with?
What local?
Local person or band. You know, just for the fun of it.
Here, John.
What?
Okay.
We're waiting on Jack. He's got so many, he just trying to pick one.
Okay, hold on.
It is a half hour show.
We still got some tunes to do.
Okay.
Spell eclectic.
That's all right. If we go a little bit over, I'm sure everybody's going to be just fine with it.
Okay. What instrument other than one that they already play would your bandmate like to know how to play?
Pick me. I get. Oh, no. That's not for me.
You're not an instrument, so.
I meant I could answer that question.
Oh. Okay. No, you're not. You're just a host. You're not the guest.
If I were, I'd be
out of tune. I'm going to get in trouble for this one.
Okay. Now, what venue would be a dream come true venue for your bandmate to perform at, not, you know, I mean, it could be Vegas, it could be right here in town.
Can we twist that up a little bit?
Well, yeah.
Can we say what venue would JackAsh like to play? What would be your ideal venue? And let's see how close you guys are.
Yeah, perfect. Mm. Where were you when I was writing questions? Next time you show up earlier. Just kidding.
I think this is the name of this.
And anywhere in the world.
Okay. Got it.
Okay. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
All right. So I'll let...
Are we allowed to face? Or you want us to stay this way?
I think they can face.
Yeah. Want them to face? Okay. Go ahead and face.
Go ahead,
face.
We're all adults in this house.
Actually, kind of face this way a little. Okay.
Okay.
So Ashley, what is your bandmate's favorite song?
I don't know. I just put something Kiss.
Okay. is that correct?
Yeah, probably.
Eagles. Okay. Yes.
They have
Eagles. Love Eagles.
All right. Jack, what's Ashley's favorite song?
Well, since this is a new one we learned, I put Watermelon Sugar.
Oh, that is a good one.
Oh, there we go.
I do like that one.
All right. Now, Ashley, what band or singer would Jack like to perform with?
Kiss.
Yeah. I even know that one, I think, right now.
And Ashley's answer is all the way down. Kiss, 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 kiss.
Yes.
Lady Gaga.
Gaga. Yes.
All right, perfect.
Yeah, the answer's away earlier.
You can't go wrong with either, guys.
That's right.
Oh, okay. Ashley, what local band or person would Jack like to perform with?
Me.
Perfect.
All right.
Perfect.
This next one's going to get me in too much trouble.
And another answer?
I put Taylor June.
Oh, I love Taylor.
Yeah, see, very cool.
I wasn't thinking me.
You're not as selfish as I am.
And what other instrument would Jack like to play besides the guitar?
If you're under 18 earmuffs, the skin flute.
Oh,
oh Lord! That's my girl.
I can't even say it without getting red.
I've heard he's at playing rehearsal, but that's... No, no, no.
Did anybody bring tequila or
not?
That's why they call me I can't.
What instrument?
This is a clean one. It's got a hole in it, but it's a guitar.
That's true. That's so true. Yes.
Okay, now the last question. What venue would Jack love to perform at?
Well, the dream venue.
The dream
for
venue
you guys.
For your band.
For some reason, I put the one I wanted to do myself.
Oh,
that's
cool.
Yeah,
I ask it.
It's
like
that one. It's called that one in
Colorado,
and you're in the mountains.
Red Rock.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be amazing?
Yeah,
that would
there?
Be amazing.
Yeah. I put Hard Rock over.
Hey, we got Red
yeah,
Hard
that'd
Rock.
Nice. That'd be awesome.
Perfect. Hard
yes.
Rock and Red Rock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love it.
I think that'd be super cool.
So,
that's like. Yeah.
We were wondering if we could get some songs from you now.
Well, sure.
Okay.
Meanwhile, folks, make sure you get some questions in.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Sounds good.
Start
getting
get
some
questions in.
Ready.
And me and Johnny's going to get out the way.
Yes.
Oh, no, you guys are joining.
Oh.
Let me skedaddle.
I heard you on those keys. I want to hear you on the keys. Not myself.
No, no, no. You are the entertainer. I like Jack and just the eye candy. Okay, enough of the eye candy.
Right.
Let me get out of the way. I thought I was staying
here. Well, no, get out.
Maybe
oh,
I'm
yeah, you're going to be the interpretive dancer.
I can do that.
All right.
You want to do... Yeah.
Try that one.
I think
so. Interpretive dancer. I'm a tiny dancer.
Yes.
Get
he's
over
already
here.
Into it.
Yes.
Sorry, folks.
I do tend to have fun.
Me too.
What do you think of this show so far?
Good job that happened. Get out.
Become so numb.
out there watching and listening to that was awesome.
Thank you.
Think of this, sitting down and projecting that power. Y'all at home, try that. Try sitting down and singing and projecting. It's a whole different world. So it amazing is. Job.
Yeah, very good.
Thank you.
I'm looking forward to the next one.
Thank you.
We'll do a few questions and then you do a song.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Come on in, John.
Bring this over here if you don't mind.
And your phone, Jack, somehow it went out, and I don't know your password unless you want to tell me. So
no, you don't want to know.
I'm kidding. So anyway, Jack.
Password is JackAsh.
There you go.
You got your phone where you can see questions?
I hope I do, yeah.
Okay. So, any questions there?
Let's see here. A lot of folks watching, we want to welcome you all, Chris and Jessica.
Hello.
Darlene. Hey guys, we need a question.
Gary Best.
Gary. Mr. Cuckoo himself.
I cannot wait to go there. I'm so excited.
That's Todd Henry.
Mark, can you see Ashley now, Mark?
Am I out again?
Yeah, I think you're. I see you in the photos. I see you in the photos.
I see him. I think that's your son watching.
That is my boy, yep.
All right.
Hey, Todd Henry, missed you too, brother.
And can you hear Ashley now? Someone said they couldn't hear her. They was talking.
Singing. Yeah.
I think we're good there.
Okay. Cool.
Very strong voice. So.
Okay.
So, do we have any fan questions?
Anybody?
Out there.
Don't be shy. It's Facebook. We can't see you.
I know. We can't see you.
Gloria, you have a question.
There you go.
You don't want to talk.
We've got a hey. Hey from Amber. Hey, Amber.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey, hey.
So I have a question. When did you guys put this group together? When did you put JackAsh together? How long have you been in production?
Well, we started kind of practicing.
It was like during quarantine.
Yeah, it was during the...
Yeah.
We stayed like 6 feet apart.
I swear.
Yeah.
And then we came to her garage and we started just working on songs and, you know, throwing ideas back and forth at each other and kind of recording, videotaping. Mm-hmm.
So really recently.
Oh, yeah.
Just the past few months.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, obviously, having performed together, that was a great advantage on the
show. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And we kind of know each other's stuff, you know.
And it sounds like you guys had hit it right off with Off the Wall. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So that always helps, too, when you kind of like the person you're performing with.
Oh, yeah.
No, he said he was always scared to perform with a girl. You were a little bit.
I was frightened.
Oh, okay. I have a question.
Question?
From Andy Wiseman. He would like to know.
No.
Andy! Thank you for the first question, Andy.
Who do you contact to book JackAsh? Is it Andy? Okay.
I'm sure he would be a great manager, actually. No, you can just contact our page.
Okay.
I usually am the one that kind of does the booking and stuff, but Jack and I always talk it over and kind of work together on that. And
sure.
Yeah, give them a call.
So yeah, you go to our page and just message us.
Like our page, Jack.
Like it.
Yeah,
everybody.
Give us more likes.
Yeah,
of course we
please
want those.
Go there.
Yeah.
And
is it a specific JackAsh page or?
Yes.
Yeah,
it
we
is.
Have our page.
Yes.
Great.
Okay. Mm-hmm. There's a picture of the two of us. as the profile picture, you can't miss that.
Okay.
So, yeah.
And another question. Does Ashley get paid extra for putting up with Jack? Mr. Bill Durkin. Duncan. Oh, where are my glasses?
Bill Dunker.
Yeah, thank you. I'm sorry.
Bill.
Okay. Okay.
You gotta answer that.
She should.
I'm taking more out of the tip bucket next time.
All right. Now, Melanie Ann would like to know, what is their absolute favorite song to do together?
Ah.
Perfect question.
Probably Stop Dragon.
Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah.
Fleetwood?
Yeah, we love doing that one.
I love
yes.
it. I love
yeah.
it.
Yes,
Tom
we do.
Petty and Stevie Nicks.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So good. Actually, I just sent Jack a video the other day that Harry Styles that we were talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Did that with her.
Really?
Yeah, and I think
awesome.
It was on YouTube, and I shared it with him because I'm like, oh, look, because we just learned Watermelon Sugar High by Harry Styles.
Okay.
And so I was like, I know, I love that song, too. So I shared that with him because now we do both of those songs. There's
hello,
those
I'm Harry Styles.
I had no clue who he was until she sent me
He's
the video.
He's such a cool dude.
Yeah.
He's just so
yeah.
cool.
And what
his
was the group
cool.
that he was with? Where did
was
he
it One
start
Direction?
The boy band? One
no,
Direction.
Is that right? Okay.
Something, yeah.
Yeah.
And folks, if you have any more questions, now is your opportunity.
Okay. Otherwise, we're going to have you guys do another song.
Okay.
Is that
sounds
okay?
Good.
And...
I want to say before we move on, you guys, we appreciate you tuning in.
Yes.
The first Max and Gwen show featuring Johnny. No, the first Max and Gwen show could not have selected a better group, a better
yes.
pair to do this first show with.
Thank
we appreciate
you
so much
thank
for
you.
Saying
thank
yes.
You.
Not
yeah.
knowing what we got ourselves
well,
you got yourself into. I didn't even know what I was getting myself into.
Both,
oh my God!
I trust you, so I knew it was going to be just
well,
fine.
Thank you. Oh my God! No, Gloria, she's like you're nervous. Yes, I am.
Most of you guys have probably seen
nervous.
These guys out performing before, and this is going to be equally as great. It's going to be just a blast.
I love it. I can't wait.
And again, we're thrilled that you guys allowed us into
yes.
your home to Ashley's home to do this and
yeah,
the
of
first of many great ones. And I think this when you wrap this up at the end of season one, this might be a good group to start and finish the season with the first season.
Oh,
oh
it's
we
like
love
American
that.
Idol, we got seasons now.
Yeah, we would love to do
of
that.
Season
anytime.
One.
Anytime.
Absolutely.
Max,
yeah,
if you're not feeling well next week, bud, let me know. Hey.
And if you're not feeling good, I'll call Alan or Sean or Chris.
He's probably going, doggone it.
We had some whoop whoop going on here.
Oh, nice.
All right, well, we're going to have you guys take us out with a song. And then,
okay.
Well, if I could, we do have one more question, which
perfect.
Is a good one.
Okay.
And
perfect.
This was something I had thought of earlier, but
sure.
it flew right past me because Gwen was yelling in my ear. But anyway.
Yeah, I have to.
It was, when you're not playing, what do you do for fun?
Ooh,
and a follow-up question after that is, are you self-taught? Are you guys self-taught musicians or instructional or?
Self-taught.
That's the one that
for
I
for me, I am self-taught.
Okay.
Self-taught.
Just picked it up and started listening to the vinyl and mimicking that?
Trying to,
mm-hmm.
as best as I could.
Now, do you read music?
I can't read a
do you?
Can't read a
I do.
Okay,
yeah,
I figured you did. I'm
okay.
like you, I can't read nothing.
I play lead guitar, but I can never get a lead to sound like, I can make it sound close to the.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
And the rest of it is just, I put my personality
exactly.
into it, you know.
That's what makes it so special.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's what makes your picking so special.
Yes,
is
it does.
You gotta put your own flavor in there.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta put,
for sure.
You know, hit the key notes, you know, the key riffs and all that,
mm-hmm.
but put Jack in there, you know.
Yep.
That's
absolutely.
Just like your vocals. I mean, you're one of the most powerful
mm-hmm.
female vocalists I've ever heard.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, thanks.
She is.
You can go from soft to them.
Roar! Scared me.
Power.
I know. She gives me goosebumps every time.
Aw, thank you so much.
You had a question that we skipped.
Which one?
Oh.
I don't know. I can't see.
Well, the only other one is when you're not playing,
okay.
what
oh.
do you do for fun?
Yeah, okay.
Ashley.
I like to, hang out with my dogs. I love Fireball a little too much. Everybody knows that as well. They probably, if you saw me at Mike Austin's run Saturday, you probably figured that out pretty fast. I love me some Fireball. And I love to ride are side by side with my wife.
So we
have a side by side. We love to do trails and be outside. It's so fun. Yeah.
Wow, awesome. So side by side bicycle for
UTV.
It's like a UTV. Oh, okay. ATV, wow. UTV. Yeah.
Sweet. Cool.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Very cool.
Okay. John, how about you, Jack?
I like to hang out with my wife and our dogs. I have dogs too. I love our puppies.
Oh yeah. Gotta have some critters in the house.
Yeah, you really do. How boring without animals in the house.
Love to ride my Harley when I get a chance to.
Yes, sir. I miss mine.
Very good.
But and playing guitar. I mean, when we're not performing, I still like to play.
Still like to pick.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Honing your craft. I mean, that's evident, you know, you have put the time into it, and you into your vocals.
Yeah.
I'm excited for you, you know, when you're going to do your keyboard, when you throw that into the act.
Yeah,
I'm excited for you guys.
Well, I've been doing it. I just got a little nervous to do it live tonight. I haven't practiced this week, and I usually like to kind of warm
prepare
up a little bit before, so I want to jack the profession out.
Guys, make sure you get on the page, like the Facebook page, JackAsh. I'm sure you guys have upcoming events.
Yes,
our next
gig is the last Saturday of the month, like the 24th, 25th, and it's at Locals in Pawnee. Mm-hmm. It's one of our favorite places. If you haven't been to that beer garden, it is awesome.
What time are you playing?
We'll have to come.
Oh, I'd have to look.
Okay, so probably the last Saturday of this month.
Maybe. Something.
6:30-ish.
Yeah,
so
probably.
Locals in Pawnee, make sure you get out and see JackAsh.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll be there.
I'll be there for you.
I hope so.
I mean, come on.
I'll race you.
Yeah, I'll race you, buddy. Okay.
That's a great venue.
It is.
They treat us. They love us, and we love them.
They just love music in Pawnee, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
And we performed a few times. It's just awesome people.
They built that beer garden, and it's just beautiful.
Yeah.
It really is.
It reminds me
of a place like a small version of either the Ozarks or Sturgis or something.
Yeah, it really does.
Oh, wow.
Definitely going to come when you guys play.
Sweet.
Yeah, you can easily social distance there too, so you don't have to worry about being in the crowd.
We're 6 foot apart.
Yeah. We sure are. Yeah. Yeah.
I got long ass arms.
I got a long arm.
I didn't mean to say that, but okay. Nobody in the family. I said the A word.
So we've all been tested. It's okay. What's the next song you guys going
to
perform for us? And guys, one more time.
I don't know.
JackAsh.
Get on the Facebook page.
Like it.
JackAsh. Like it. Make sure you follow them. Let your friends know. You will not regret going out and seeing the show.
So Johnny will step off the stage.
I'm listening. Yeah, let's get off the stage.
We're trying to decide. This is
okay.
That's okay.
We're not sure what we should do.
Meanwhile, back at the office. But Marigold.
All right, they're ready. Let's take you off. We'll be back, folks.
Go for it.
We're going to have some more music.
We'll be back.
Okay.
Hey.
Appreciate you listening to the Max and Gwen Show. And ladies and gentlemen, JackAsh.
Okay, here's one from the 90s.
Love the 90s.
Yeah, I do too. Oh, yeah. I love the 90s. It's easier not to be wise.
Oh, yeah.
Measure these things by your brain. I sent you to meet it with you. Boat is at sea. The anchor is up, you've been swept away. And the greatest of teachers won't hesitate to leave you there by yourself, chained to fame. Well, I alone love you. I alone tempt you. I alone love you. Fear is not the end of it. By and by.
Wow.
Nobody did.
I know. Surprise, everyone.
See, Frank Bill's best kept secret.
That's right. Thank you guys so much.
Yes,
thank you. This has been a blast.
Yeah, we had a great time. Is anybody going to do this with us, or they're going to think, what?
Oh, gosh,
but we
no.
were so thrilled that, you know, you guys said yes. So now I'm not as nervous to start asking others.
Oh, good.
Or send us a message if you'd like to be on the show. We got next week, John. Guess who we got?
Who we got next week?
I told you earlier, Dave.
I do. I know.
Oh, yeah, I know.
You know. They know.
Tom Irwin.
Everybody knows Tom Irwin.
I'm excited. Yes.
We're excited. Awesome. Max, you can be sick again next week. But again, guys, I just want to make sure you get on the JackAsh Facebook site. Like them, follow them,
and
get the word out. A fantastic duo here. A fantastic group.
And you can even share the video after it's done if you haven't seen it.
Uh-huh.
Then you can watch it. We can go home and watch it. And I'll be looking at myself thinking, why did you say that?
We're going to pick ourselves apart. Maybe we won't even. Maybe we should just shut up.
I know.
I'm just going to put a finger over me and watch everybody else. You know, it'll be cool. So
the last Saturday of this month, you said?
I think so. 24th, 25th?
26th.
26th. Dang it. So close.
Yeah. 26, guys, it's in 20
Locals.
Yes.
At Locals. Make sure you make it.
We're going,
6:30-ish. I'm talking to you.
I'm talking to you. Oh, hi.
Make sure you make it, guys. Yeah. Support your local musicians.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah, thank you guys so much for having us.
Thank you.
Thank you, and we'll see you next week. Goodbye.